parents with kids who have recently left home, then just be kind to yourself. You're important. They will be okay. If they've gone to university or they've joined the Army, Navy, Air Force, one of the forces, they will be okay. They have supports there. Pastoral care, whether it's the tutors, support services, they will be okay. You've got to take some time to think about and look after yourself. Make sure that you've got everything that you need. There will be employee assistance programs via most employers, or you can speak to your family doctor to see what sort of support might be there. NHS in the UK, if you look at your local areas, there will be counselling available to you that you can look at that you won't necessarily need to see your doctor for, but you can look at online to see what you need to do to get that started, get the ball rolling, because it might be really, really strange for you to suddenly not have all that busyness around the home. The kids will be fine. They've got support. Take some time to look after yourself. Yeah? So it's Jackie from Chatovation. It's chatovation.com. Yeah? Videos on YouTube. It's Chatovation, as in Chatovation. Thanks for your time and take care. There's loads of these videos out there now. Take care. Bye.